Hi, my name is Vince DiFranco, and I'm an audio engineer, musician, and inventor from Los Angeles. You might know some of my inventions, like the D-Beam, used in many Roland products, the Iris, and Mandola drums. Today on Kickstarter, I'd like to introduce a new product, Synapse. Synapse is the first ever device that converts electronic drum pedal signals to MIDI and merges up to six USB devices and sends the combined output directly to your computer across USB. Synapse costs $179, and we look forward to reaching our Kickstarter pledge goal and making a Synapse for you. After receiving an education in physics and electrical engineering, I went on to work as an engineer at the Record Plant Recording Studios in Los Angeles. I've worked as an audio engineer and producer for bands such as Tool and the Melvins, and when challenged by Danny Carey of Tool to develop a state-of-the-art electronic drum kit, I created the Mandola. My perspective as a musician and an engineer led me to the conclusion that musicians needed a device that can connect a lot of the different instruments they have laying around. Since our electronic pedal circuitry has been working flawlessly for years in Danny Carey's Mandola drum kit, we've now extracted it and combined it with the circuitry of a high-quality USB hub and are offering it to you in the form of the Synapse. Synapse has four quarter-inch inputs for two kicks, one hat, and one controller pedal, and six USB inputs for devices such as Mandola drums, Roland and Yamaha drum controllers, MIDI keyboards, and even any non-musical USB device. No need to purchase a full-scale drum brain anymore just to connect electronic drum pedals to your computer. The Synapse USB output is sent straight into your computer to control any program you want. Plus, any electronic kick, hat, and controller pedal we know of will work with the Synapse. Thank you for your interest in our product. We look forward to making a Synapse for you.